Yeah, revived you. Don't remind me.
Ah, you fat! Revive available in the 3, 2, 1. I'm sorry, I'll respawn. Don't get me! Wait, what? I'm in the middle one? Alright, sound? You stay at that one then? But it's. There we go. Shotgun. Come on, quick.
Oh!
Come on.
I've got an auditorium.
Nathan, you're right there.
Grenade!
No, there's a mix. Wait, what's wrong?
Ogre!
I'm shooting him.
No,
we call Ogre Shrek's mum, Nathan.
Wait, there's two of these big guys! What? Do you take some sort of
gun? I'm assisting.
Oh, thank you, Adam. You saved me, I think. Yeah, you did. Right, are yous all ready?
Getting a little bum. Right, there we go. Got it. It's all good. Sorry, I got it.
Just let me know if someone needs me from the light. Well, I can't do it.
No. Right, the spire is forming. Keep it.
I know.
Nathan, you all good? Is everyone all good?
I'm good.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Farm. Clearly takes a while. Yeah, look behind you, look at that. Look, it's almost done. That big white thing there.
Good.
I think it touches the vault again, or does it?
Yeah, it touches the vault.
Ah, shit, I saved myself.
Here. See when that aim in on my sniper, it's showing me mark things.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. And my TV's about to shut down.
It's not the first time that's about to happen. Oh, kill the fucker. Go.
I got my guy.
Anyone need help? Because I've got my supercharge.
I can't see anything from my screen.
Ah, you fucking noob.
And I'm out of ammo. No.
Should you just call for help? Because then I would have been able to come through. Yeah?
I'm
downstairs in the mad bee thing.
Got it! I got my TV's back at work.
Yo, look, the spire's almost done.
No, mine's been taken over.
Oh, no!
Right. Sorry, guys. Sorry, my own.
What's me, you big fat?
I don't know. I'm getting your shot.
I know we shouldn't have done this.
No, it's all good.
Okay.
Right. Aaron, just go for the middle one. I've got your one.
Thank you.
Plus, I've got a sniper, so I could help out Nathan.
Off. This shotgun does bits.
Rip spire.
What is it? Rip over there, Ross? Tell me if that hits Sunny.
That messed everything.
Did it?
Yeah.
Back off.
She put ass off pieces. This is really annoying me. Hey, then.
Mate, Prehistorian's dead. Did I just say Prehistorian?
Goblins in hype.
Shit! Fuck.
Can I come get you, Russ?
Please. Watch this hubbub up. Wait a minute.
But you spawn at Nathan, I think.
No, I spawn at the middle bit. So I guess I'm destined to be the middle.
Don't even bother killing me, you fat prehistorian!
Yeah, there we go. I got my control plate back up.
I've got heavy ammo for swords.
Oh, thanks.
So bad.
Do you want to just try and put this on easy, like, seriously?
Yeah, so go back into orbit, put it on easy, and we'll try it again.
I imagine if we, as soon as we go, the vault opens.
No, shut up. It won't.
Oh,
it doesn't take so seven. Long? It doesn't take 7 seconds just to open a vault. Camden, right? Camden. Oh, right. 2 minutes.
I need to
Put it on easy
to
start it. Check, and I'll be there.
Wait, Jake, I should go to the tower and buy some of the regime.
Year two.
Yeah, year two. So that's just seen I've got.
That is risky.
I mean, if you want, I can go do it there now and just like
diffuse
me on your way here.
Wait, what other exotics did you used to have?
I've got Sunu's Regime, Fourth Horseman, Dragon's Breath.
Wait.
Fourth Horseman's actually a shotgun.
I know it's the 4-round one, but think about it, if you can turn around and just blast that prehistorian switch to your auto rifle or whatever you've got.
And it takes forever to reload, and like 5 bullets has gone like that, and I don't think it would actually kill him. I mean, I could buy Dragon's Breath.
Well, if you get Dragon's Breath, listen, you can hit it on my stone, right? But see, if I was to get... I could transfer over Truth, swap it with Dreadfang. Because they both do solar, like purple, don't they?
No, Dragon's Breath does fire.
I know, but my Truth does.
But I'll go to the tower and buy a weapon anyway.
No,
I'll
just get the Destiny Companion up. Oh, wait, no, you
can't. I can't ask it. No, I can't. Right, tower. Wait, so what should I buy? Heavy or should I use Regime Year 2?
Heavy.
Heavy?
Because that rapier, yeah. Rapier is doing alright. So it's...
Hmm.
Because it is a good gun, trust me.
Yeah, I'll buy Dragon's Breath. And I'll just get off my vault with her. I mean, and that means I can fire it at the Promethean. Is it Prehistorian or Promethean?
I don't know.
I call it a Promethean anyway. The robot Terminator.
I don't have any heavy weapons, so I can't transfer over Truth.
Put Truth over, see? Oh, but you've got Midda.
No, I'll just use Dreadfang.
Alright, I'm gonna go buy it then. But I'll put a sum of. Oh, I need to buy it first. Wait, so Dragon's Breath, aye?
Aye. Because you can hit it on my stone, right?
On your weapon?
You can hit the stone what covers the spire. Like, hit it on one of the stones or something. Like, on one of the walls, and it just... Because, see, Dragon's Breath...
It shoots a napalm canister of fire. Yeah, I did die.
Oh, you shit. Wait, which is the one what fires the heads?
The what?
No, that's Galahorn. Think.
I'm going to infuse my sword into it, ready? Oh, yeah, bam, sword. Oh, I need a fucking exotic sword as well, man. Shit. How can I buy an exotic sword? I'm only 297 light.
You need to discard an exotic. Wait.
But the only exotic I've got is Dragon's Breath. See this one? Jesus. Fucking hell. Just shut and kick it. It's put me all the way down to 296 light.
But it doesn't matter light. Doesn't matter about light on easy, does it? On easy. On easy.
I don't know. See, I don't know. Let me look at that. 220? My dragon's best already 280.
Wait, do you want me to see if other people's on for it?
Yeah. If you want. Let me think. This guy just found Boltcaster! Ah, my god, man. Don't pee me off, man. I'm just wasted glimmer on. Do you think I should just buy Cyril's Regime?
Oh, no one else is playing it.
I'll just buy Cyril's Regime now, I don't even have... Plus, that's coming tomorrow anyway, so.
What's coming tomorrow?
Zer. Well, as soon as you.
Wait, no, it's Wednesday today.
No, so
it's. It's Wednesday.
Fuck, so it is. Alright.
See? Oh, now we're on FK.
I'm still at 298 light. I'm gonna infuse that scout rifle into my soul regime.
Yeah.
Ah, I don't even have his hands at Sean!
That picture of it just looks so sexy. The picture, like when you, like the little picture of the square. Oh.
What?
Do you want me to tell you? No. See the pit. See when you go into your inventory, like your character, and look at Trails Regime picture. Like the little square picture. Like oh. Hey, do you want me to tell you how many exotic shards I have?
What?
17.
Exotic shards.
Exotic shards. Bada bim, bada boom. We did it.
Shit. Right, well, at least it's Wednesday. I mean, I've got 40 strange coins.
Boy.
Right, let me join you now.
Boy. Okay, should we just start without? Shall we kick Russ? Just start it.
No.
We didn't even notice that.
Wild.
No, he just he like. He has the RAM. Why is it? He should have this. It's crazy, honestly. Remember before all the DLCs were out, right? Remember before every DLC was out and you looked at a level 32? Your defense would be like 1,300 in that, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Now they turned it into a more civilized bit.
Yeah, I've got Sura's Regime, I'm all the way back down at 298 light, but then if I switch it to my freaking scout rifle, I'm 301. Both.
Yeah, but listen. Okay, let's just look at. Okay, just inspect your sheriff's regime, right? Okay. Now I'm gonna run you through some good attachments. Ready?
Focus fire.
What do you mean, focus fire?
Standing up, Sura's legacy, and lightweight.
Fire slow. No, what focus fire are you talking about? Right here?
This is
spin now. Well, when's in with this weapon, fire slower, but causes additional damage. But does it get. It only adds range. But see if you add range. Does it lower your impact? Because the longer the bullets fly, the longer the weaker it gets, doesn't it?
No, but if you put range on it, the more powerful it gets at range.
But you want more impact. Well, I would put on lightweight.
Oh, that's what I'm going to put on. Lightweight, Sura's Legacy, and spinning up.
Smart drift control.
What?
Stability, so it stays still, and then
no,
you get
that drops my range and drops my impact.
Yeah, by the time you spit, but see when you put on focus fire, it increases your range.
Yeah, I suppose.
Plus, see when you aim down the sights, it'll be steadier because see when you fire like a slow rated thingy, because it says it'll slow down. That means you basically have like near enough no recoil kind of stuff. Like, do you know what, like MP7 kind of stuff, it goes up a bit and then comes back down, it's gonna be like that probably. But can I just say something? I like your head.
I got it from Crucible, but cost 150 Legsmarks.
Bah!
120, that's 120, I'm lying. 120 of us.
Why are you always lying?
It's 120.
I like Coyote's look.
What was that?
It's a, your artifact, it's just literally a coyote's leg.
I know what a coyote's foot is.
Boy!
It's good though, look at it. Solar precision kills against the minds of the darkness have a chance to create an orb. Increases discipline. Wait, is it discipline? Discipline increases intellect.
Intellect.
We need that.
Here, listen. I'm coming straight from you for the four, from the 412. I'm spitting the lines all factual and true. You should do what I say, or I'll come to your house and knock down all your hay.
Are you chatting to MC? Because if you are, I hate it, so shut up. MC sucks, baby.
Me and Ross like MC.
It sucks, welly.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, that's too much. Just where even is it?
I don't know. Phone him from Messenger or your phone.
Can't be annoyed. It's charging anyway. Jake, that's a discard, 233 passage coins.
No.
I'm kidding, and I've only got one. I've got about 20 in my warlock though.
Now, okay, so are you ready for this?
Look at Ross, my shit. Back. I know you've got stupid shit, but me and Ross will get taken.
Your mind's bigger, bigger is better.
What? Wait, what? I thought it was going on easy, no hard. Wait, Crow, no, beat it! Shut up!
I was waiting for that. I was waiting for that. And oh, guys, we are ready to do this raid.
Oh,
we are so ready. We are ready and steady to go.
Oh, shut up! Nice.
Ross!
I'm back, sorry. No.
No. Me and Nathan agreed.
No, I'm not doing it. I'll just leave the fire sheep. I'll just leave.
Mate, I thought it was hard.
I ain't gonna. No.
You do kick it. Ah! Okay.
I've got it on hard.
I've just bought Shields Resilia to Ross for it. I kind of fucking confused. It was going to be terrible against these guys.
I've got 17 exotic shards.
Can you get me one?
No.
Oh, I'll probably get one of my hunters. Oh, I am a hunter. I'll probably get one of my titan. Ah, why did I check?
Oh, I don't know.
This is why you should have the Destiny Companion app.
Yes, my door, Nathan.
Shut up. It's not compatible with it. All right.
No, it's not compatible. Just can't be. Somebody's at my door. It's my aunt with my baby cousin. Yay!
Oh. Hector. Baby cousin, me hyped her.
Hi, whoever you are.
No, it's not. Aiden. I'm angry. You fucking Aiden. Wait, what?
Who's on number one?
No, I don't remember.
No, I'm trolling. Well, I was since the front Nathan. Aiden.
Aye, I hate you. He's autistic. Give me a prick.
I never knew that. I even told you.
I know.
Did you apologize at the time?
Yeah, I apologize.
Good.
Oh, you're the historian!
Big fat history searcher! Out of nowhere! Come on.
Wait, what? There's more than one prehistorian?
I can just kill stuff on hard mode, right?
Why are you here?
Nervous.
Bro. I don't know, this is me.
Okay, so this is way
better. Uh-huh.
Okay, it's not. No, I'm gonna, it's actually not that bad.
Oh, I've got dreadfang boys!
And I'm dead, boys.
And I'm dead, boys. Don't spawn at Nathan, boys.
What's Johnny just like scrap this? If, like, you can't even get past the first plate.
Like, we, no, no, we can get hard, but see when it comes to fucking easy mode.
Prehistorian, I see a prehistorian. It's a Praetorian. It's a fucking Praetorian.
It's a Victorian.
It's a Elizabeth. So it's a Victorian prehistorian. Oh, sorry, I was like heavy late, by the way. I was making myself a rolling egg, which was really tasty.
I had a rolling chicken meal for my carbs.
How nice are they?
I had Italian pasta.
Shut the fuck up, Nate, who cares, Aaron? Come on.
Hello?
With tomato puree with you, and red peppers.
You and your fancy foods.
I made it.
Who cares?
Maybe they aren't actual girls.
Aye, it's nice.
Nah, I don't really care. Yeah. Right, okay, has everyone got their things? Me and Nathan have. I don't think Aaron has.
Nah, I have. Nathan, look at me.
One sec, I'm in the middle of killing this Praetorian. Is it Praetorian? Yes, I am. I'm just out there.
A prehistoric. Oh, thanks, Nathan.
It's not Nathan, it's me. Me, Dick.
Oh, thanks, Ross.
Favoritism at its best.
I know.
Nah, I'm just killing him with the handle of the sword.
It's either the sword. It's either the sword or the handle. Nathan,
you're
look
using
at me.
The hand, and you're using the sword. Yeah, you do not get it.
You know what's funny? My thing, see if I get the exotic version of the boat, the arcade sword, it becomes the bolt caster.
Yeah. I know. Have you seen the fire one?
Aye.
Razor? Soul Razor or something like that?
Ross, you've got people coming in.
Yes, I know.
Is that spire? Oh, like the spire falling?
Right, sound, I've got my thing under control now that the fucking Praetorian things are way easier. The Victorian prehistorian. Gone. Yes! Use look how big the spire is!
That's
oh,
huge.
It's done!
I'm gonna die!
Right, sound.
Prehistorian!
Victorian prehistorian.
Ah!
Run. Oh shit.
I'm coming. I'm trying to see.
Did you just say Jesus kids away? Jesus take the wheel. Yeah, the spire's formed.
Is that it?
The spire has formed.
Is that it?
Yes. Is that the vault of Hathon? Can we go home?
Yes.
Can we go home now?
Holy crap,
open sesame! Useless dance? No, don't! Oh, we did it! Yay! We done it! This is the very first time I'm doing this, by the way.
So am
I. Aaron, where's this exotic chest?
Oh, we have to complete the temple and then that's it.
Oh, what? Oh, Jesus.
Boo!
No.
I don't even know who the hell the Templar is.
Oh, we're dead, put it that way.
How?
Wait, see if you die, you need to respawn at start.
Oh, there's a chest!
Yeah, it gives you ascendant energy and that. So
ascendant energy? I know what that could be used for. It could be used for the Queen. It could be used for the Queen's Wrath.
Yep. Ascendant shards, that's good.
I never got in, I just got Glimmer.
I've got 30% shards in that.
We'll use them for the Queen's Wrath. Oh god, I've seen this guy do a walk through this part and he was getting annoyed at us, but...
You know, this is the very first time I'm ever doing Vault of Glass, by the way.
Same.
The Titan has more jump, by the way. The Titan has a higher, like,
sniper.
Me, I have a sniper. Me.
Well, we can only do it if we have six men, but... I was gonna say, you could go up there, right? Like, okay, Ross.
What do you think? Me and Nathan this could just stand up here. Remember, Nathan, no, this is the bit where.
What is this?
Tell me. Adam, tell me.
We got to defend this, and then two more will spawn, so it's free.
I'm fucked.
That's the Templar.
Bye.
What happens if he spots you?
No, he doesn't. He just fires at you.
How'd you defeat him?
You gotta wait till you get this shield once you defend all three conflicts, and then you take down the shield, and then you just fire rockets at him, but there's gonna be circles of firing.
Nidia has rockets, though.
Well, wait.
Well, you don't have to have rockets.
You don't have rockets, you can have anything.
Revive me.
Get him. Okay, they come from the middle. But see, once the green, there's goblins who are going to become green to get on a high advantage, right? So, like, up here and just
or
defend.
Or, how about
it.
Here?
See that thing down in the middle down there? If you get touched by the green people, you go to that, right?
So it's like Advanced Warfare? Exo zombies? Mad guys?
Okay, so
here comes the green parts, I guess. Yeah, ritual no. negation.
No. I'm gonna die.
Wait, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna stick on my 3 coins. Completely forgot. Wait, yes. Boom.
Check your guys.
Get to middle.
Like where are we on right now?
I know. Weapons of light, right? Good, you chose that one.
Yep.
Right, I've got my supercharge just in case, right? I've got the heavy ammo synthesis. Or the heavy ammo even.
Wait, there's a green guy!
Oh, okay, I've been touched.
Go, going. What, do you die or something if you touch you?
No, if you die...
Okay, don't use too much of that or it'll go away for a bit.
What?
We don't want that. Oh, shit, no, I'm cleansed.
What happens if I touch any of that?
If you touch the green stuff, you need to go into that middle bit, but the middle bit's gone.
Yep.
Why the hell is it gone? Can I ask?
Because you use it.
Oh, shit.
You can only use it once or even twice at a time. Oh, shit.
Are you dead?
Yep.
Sound right. We'll just wait.
Whoa.
We'll wait until the timer goes.
Oh, this is shit.
Why the fuck did I die?
Because people went to the conflicts. You gotta defend it.
Oh.
How long do you even need to defend it for?
You defend it.
You got marked for negation three times, Aaron.
What?
You got marked for negation three times. Right. So how long does this take to do? This.
Well, you gotta defend it, and then two more will appear, so they'll go to the left and right.
Sound.
So I'll stay in mid. Well, I'll stay in mid, use gold, left, and wild.
Look, you're starting the green thing again. Is this, never mind, no. How long do we need to defend this thing for? Ritual of negation. Well, how long does it take, like, do you know?
I don't know.
Right, so, is it random every time, yeah?
No, it stays out for the same time.
I've forgotten the Templar was there. That's how I died. Forgotten the big fat robot was there and he blasted me. Right, I've got a sniper, so I guess that would help us. Right, I've got my Celtic Spring water. So yeah. Is it more?
Yeah.
So, yay.
I've got my Dalton juice as well beside me.
I've got my Ribena.
You know Ribenas get as much calories as a Big Mac, right?
Exactly.
No joke.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So if you sit in your ass, you're gonna get fat while drinking them. Yeah, I can be revived. Right, thanks, Nathan. Shout out to Nathan, pick me up. Right, so they're shooting at us. I got these guys. Right. My sniper only has 4 bullets, though. Oh, shit, here comes the big.
Watch his shots.
Here comes Shrek's brothers and daughters and cousins and nephews and uncles and...
Don't use that all. Put it away.
I'm not gonna. I've got 4 bullets left. It's all good.
I have a handle.
I have a handle
left,
as well.
Left. They're coming left.
So move left then?
No. I've got left.
Right, watch the screen, guys. The screen, guys.
Can these guys
shut something out? Shut something out!
Yes.
They're coming right as well then.
Wait, did they start spawning right beside this thing?
They start spawning right and left. Like, right and left and stuff, so that means that
what about if I stay up here?
Should I transfer my fourth horseman? Oh wait, shit. I discarded that. No, I put that in the vault. Should I get my... Oh yes, it's gone.
Okay, now two of them. I think we defend for a while now.
Just shoot the enemies then, basically.
I'm there.
I'll just go back to the battle I was at. Yeah, I've got my supercharge just in case, guys, right?
Okay, shit.
I've got mine as well.
I'm getting covered.
Why is it
that electric tornado just
me?
So many people.
I know it was me.
I'm getting out of my super machine.
Oh, shit. Should I quickly transfer my my fourth horseman, so that in case anybody tries to go near it, I've got short range. So that means that I can kill them. Remember to go down and pick ammo up, but there's too many of them. There's so many of these guys, man. There's so many.
It's like actual dogs.
Aaron. I know. Aaron, is it? Right, sniper.
I genuinely don't even have any ammo, Jesus.
I have ammo. How about your sword? Your handle, even?
I have handle ammo.
Defend the left and right. I'm going for right.
I have plenty of ammo synthesis.
Okay, touchscreen. Hang on. Shit. Should I go for it?
I'll get one over the other side. I'll get right.
No, right's not there. It's only left.
I mean, right.
Oh shit. Then I'll stay middle. Should I? And just try and defend us.
No, go left with Nathan actually,
because
I can get
left alone. Right, sound it, but if you need help, just shout, right? Alright, Nathan, I'm here, Shit, he's in the zone. He's within the zone.
Remember, use radar to advantage.
I know, I've got a smaller radar anyway, it's not my up.
Alright, Hunter.
Aye.
Here, right, Nathan, here, do you need help, Aaron? Because I can jump over with a supercharge. Because there's not that much enemies here, with me and Nathan.
Nah, I've got it.
You sure? Right, sound. See, that's Sudo's regime, right? Is that like, what's it based against? Like, high, fallen...
Honestly, I think it's Cabal. And Cabal, Mex and Cabal. So the harder guys, more difficult guys. But I've only got two sniper ammo.
I've got seven, it's all good. But we don't need to use our sniper ammo, by the way. I could chain these enemies and kill them all.
See, once we've defended these.
Shit, green guy.
See the one we started off defending. It'll go left, right, middle, center. Well, left, right, and center.
So that means we're gonna have to defend 3 points.
Yeah. So.
No,
like,
it's only a minotaur. Nathan, it's only minotaurs. Why am I thinking that those green guys, like, they can do more damage to the mad tingly? Right, watch. Don't. Be careful.
Please tell me you did defend this.
It's alright, everyone's fine.
Yeah, my one's fine as well, but
remember, there's gonna be like a ton of green guys showing.
Do you know what's good for this?
What?
Shotguns.
That's why I'm saying. Should I get my thingy out of the vault?
Yeah, but your one runs out of ammo really quick.
The fourth horseman, not doesn't he?
If you hold it in,
but I don't hold it in.
Do you not?
I have other shotguns as well, obviously, but like.
Oh shit!
You need help.
Yeah, I'm using grenades and everything.
Yeah, we done it. Right, so that means somebody's gonna have to defeat. Right, green guys. I'll stay with right. Right's not that bad. Wait, Aaron! Shit, I don't have any primary ammo. Fuck.
I don't know where to go to. Where should I go to?
Oh my god.
I'll take centre. Alright, okay then, kill.
I'm going up with the sword.
Okay, before we defend, go to the first conflict and I'll put weapons of light down.
Right, so mate, because I don't have any, I have primary ammo, so I'll go for them. Right, I'm here.
Nathan, you here?
Right. Everyone's here. What does wait until it actually do? Does it add that more damage? Oh, wait. It gives you more. Oh, Nathan, that's really good if you've got golden gun, especially yeah. Defend all three. Right, I'm going for right.
I've got left. Nathan, you stay centre.
Right, I've got right.
Okay, now, just to let you know, that things get real now. Like,
yes, real. I could tell.
Okay.
Nathan, I'm gonna nick the spot you were in. Like.
Aye.
Oh.
I don't have any primary ammo, I've only got handle.
That's fine, handle will do. Oh, shit, Nate.
I need to use this, I'm sorry. I need to use it to stop these guys.
I've got handle, so that would help a lot. Not against the green guys, but.
What's up? Oh, uh-oh. I've been touched by the green guy.
Hey, you need to go into that middle bit. Remember the big light thing?
Yeah, this thing in here. Oh, shit.
Aaron's taking over. What happened to Aaron?
I'm not playing this.
How?
I'm not leaving.
He's just
stood
there. It's because he left and tried to join. Are you kidding me? Yo, what happened?
All over again.
Aaron, what the hell happened?
What do you mean?
You left the party, and then you just stood there and done nothing?
No.
Wait, did I just say defend all three?
No.
Oh.
No, it's all over again.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
Oh, why, Aaron, why?
I feel like going to orbit now. You just stood there and did nothing.
I'll shoot them with my shotgun.
Should I transfer? Wait. Yeah, actually, we are. We were just staring at a wall, Aaron.
Well, I've ended my stream, so...
Why?
Because that's why I leave party. That's why I leave party.
Right. Should I end my stream then? Because it might be laggy for all of us. Or unless you two have got... Are your two connections alright? Nice, Sandal. Right, Aaron, is your thing? Then I'll keep going.
Yeah, I've ended
mine. That scout rifle's so much better.
Sorry. I'll get the guys down here.
Well, at least we know what to do again. Well,
yeah.
I'll stay right
because right's good for me. Well, I mean, unless you don't want to go left, then I'll go left. It's up to you, Aaron, really.
Well, can Nathan protect left? Nah, no, I'll go left.
Sam, you go left again. But, like, this time, don't stare at a wall and then fucking nothing, right?
Well, look at my stream towards the end, right? I was actually shooting them with my shotgun, honestly, and I was
running. I never seen you were standing at all. What?
No!
What?
It can't sacrifice that much. You can sacrifice one, that's it, basically. Okay, I'm going in with all these.
I've got my supercharge again.
Sacrifice.
Shit.
Alright, I'm here. I'm at the hang.
Myself, I'm sorry.
What the hell do you think I should use? My golden gun or blade dancer, honest.
Golden gun's better for attacking.
Yeah, because if you use blade dancer and you accidentally go into one of these green guys, you're dead. This could cause one of the cleanses, not there. Okay. Weapons of light.
Right, I've got my sniper out.
Used to go left. Used to go right again, you remember?
Sam. Keep. Shit, harpies.
Is it there now? Are they there now?
The green guys aren't here just now. No, they're not there just now.
No, the things are here though.
The things? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I don't have any primary ammo.
Wait, what is it? It's like, oh, shit.
Yeah, it's not here yet.
Oh, I keep forgetting
what it's called.
Oh, shit.
Is it? Yes, Ross. Go. Ross! Oh, that's it over. Oh,
I just saved the loving shit out of all three of us there. Oh, I feel nice. I feel cool.
I feel you feel nice.
Alright, Nathan, you stay. You stay up there, right? I'll stay down here.
Right, so
that guy's got a clear sight of me.
Okay,
right.
I better reload my shotgun in case, and then
I've
got my sword. I'm gonna
low.
Grenade.
I've got
40
on my sword.
I've got 30 on my sword. I don't have the ammo
yet. Head back to center if you need ammo.
Right.
But you have to do it quickly, like I did.
Right, that Templar's really gonna piss me off.
Pizza.
Right, I got these guys. Nathan, I got these guys.
Sorry, I'll help you.
Heavy ammo, yes!
Yeah,
I got any ammo.
I know.
These guys.
Right, I got him.
Yeah, remember
chain.
Once this is done, come central again.
Yeah, right, I throw my grenade down there, so there's a bit of time. Right, see when the green guys come, see when it's just a constant wave of green guys, see if I have my Stormcaller, that'll be really good. Because as you just saw, literally right there, it changed so much. Exactly.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't pass through, it changes them all at once. The Wonder Wolf goes through like every now and again, right? It does it. But this, the form color instantly changes. And plus, it does the exact same damage to all enemies. The Wonder Wolf doesn't do that much, doesn't do all the same damage. Green guy. Go.
Okay,
so there's only green guys out of a bit. He came on, he dropped heavy ammo. One of the green guys dropped heavy ammo. I really want it. Right, okay. Nathan, I'm just round here, like... Yes, I've got my supercharge. Right, kill.
Watch out.
No, I'm just making sure I'm not too close to it. What?
They're gonna sacrifice!
Your one!
You hold that, Ross!
Sorry.
I got these guys. Nathan, with a trick shot! Oh, fuck me. Right, Nathan, can you hold it up? Aye. Right.
Ross,
what fucking shotgun is that you've got, Aaron? Aaron, why the hell are you there? Get your ass back.
Why are you asking what kind of shotgun it is?
Because it's a fucking sawed-off shotgun. Sawed-off double barrel, for fuck's sake. Oh, no, Aaron.
I know.
Aaron, I'll spawn in. Here, Nathan, revive me.
Nah, we're dead, boys.
Green.
Quick. We're dead.
Pick me up, man. I'm running over. Oh, unlucky.
I'm not ill, but.
No, don't. Nathan, don't.
We need 6 people. I know, you need 2 at each one.
Right. Go into your orbit and then we'll go into game chat and ask if anybody wants to do vault of glass with us.
Oh shit, man.
I'll go into game chat and talk. All three of us will actually.
Do you know that site? Destiny vault, Destiny team up and you can team up with different people? And you can do all